Hello. Right, I'm doing a Ryanair ops. And this is for well, you know what's for? I'm going to I've started the ground power, the battery. I'm going to turn everything, well, I'm going to turn the alignment on. I'm going to turn the rest of the switches on while I'm here. So I start it up. We go, oh, you're doing it wrong. Okay. Turn on. Turn automatic. Put that on. All of them on. That. Then on. Use some brief. 24,000 feet power. I'm not going to go on that just yet. On. That's loaded. Click on that. Just gonna load up the passengers.
Boarding requested. Do you want to board crew?
Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback.
Pilots boarding starting.
Completed. Bypass pin inserted.
Crew boarding starting.
Right, so everybody's getting on board. Everybody looks happy. Crew's starting and stuff. Let's go back in here now. Right. So we need to enter the FMS data into going out. So we are going from Stansted. Go to the top, go to nav. Oh, hold on. Go. Wind brief. Oops.
Your crew has boarded. Passengers boarding starting.
Load. Wait. Right. Our departure is
good afternoon.
May 22.
Hello.
My arrival is ILS 12 UQ 1, I think it is. Oh. The routes again. Birth request. Load.
Good afternoon.
Execute.
May I see your boarding pass? Welcome on board.
And we'll limit and take off. Flaps 5.
Good afternoon.
On there. There's a gravity. Go in there. And that's pretty much it.
Welcome on board.
Okay. So, what we need to do now is go to there. Awarded on that. Greenwich is 1017.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
There we go.
This way, please.
Flight directors, we'll pop them on. Let's have a look at our flight plan.
Hello.
That.
May I see your boarding pass? May I see your boarding pass?
There we go. Right.
Hello. Welcome on board.
Let me just take
this.
Our cruising flight is 32,000 feet, okay?
Hello?
We'll call it to zero. The car 32,000 feet. Up.
Hello? Boarding pass.
Go. The car there. And then the altitude there is 32,000 feet.
Hello, hello. Hello. Good afternoon. Welcome on board. Welcome on board.
Is our 32,000 feet. Now, what you can do is actually put another graph chart. You can. Don't worry if you don't need to. You don't really need to, but. So,
this way.
That's 22 degrees there. Sorry, triple two. What course in was triple two? That's on the way out. We can put the TCAF on. I think the board is finished now. Gear. I'll be removing everything. Doors are shut. Okay, so we need to find out what way I'm going. I can get them on while we're waiting. Engines are one on.
Waiting your confirmation for a good engine start.
Right, so I need packs off, if you bleed off on them. Oh, don't wait. Off.
Cockpit to ground. We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
Unlocking gear.
There we go.
Truck disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
There we go. Right. Put them on. Put the RTO on. The we're going to go straight on the runway. So you can, I'm not going to waste time. I'm going to put auto arm there. Oh no, Bino. No, I love Bino. I love Bino. Hey, work out. Get them on.
V1,
okay. Rotata.
Positive rate of climb.
What's up, Alva? Do you know?
I don't know.
There we go.
Gonna make sure there's nothing there now. Oh god.
I can see the speed going up. And now I can move. And the RTO off. I'm off. Because we are under, when it's at 10, under 10,000 feet. Right. It's about my third time recording. Hopefully it'll be a better one. It will go up eventually. In the meantime, I've got, yeah, I've got all the information I need, yeah, but at the next airport. In the meantime, what I'm going to do is I'm going to mention that I am on TikTok as Frogbound John, I'm on Twitch as Frogbound John 1, and then I'm going to mention about magsimtv.com, where you can go and do all the necessary stuff that you can do on there. We'll check it out anyway, it's a cool website. It gives you all the best things to do. And I've forgotten something, so. Don't want to do it now. Oh. Oh, let's go on standby now. There we go. Get to 10,000 feet. You can skip this if you wish. What's the fun in that? You want to see the landing? It's an automatic landing. This is PMDG 737-800. So, tutorial. I've forgotten something here. Sim brief. Oh, lovely skies out there today. Perfect for training. In a bit. I just clearing my throat. We're nearly at the top of the climb. nearly there. Over there. Right, so the plane levels out and ready to head towards its top descent. So I will see you there. Right, so we are nearly at the top of the descent. They have put in the altitude already. I'm going down now. So I'm going to do an automatic landing. You probably heard. I'm gonna get the APU on ready. What I probably haven't mentioned is that you put the engines on continue. Alright. And that way they stay on, obviously. That's the APU going up. We're on our way down. We're going to manage the descent, even though we put it on automatic. Alright, we're going to put it on 220. We put it down to 210. Okay. Don't need to do anything just yet. As you can see, I've done the vertical speed because who knows, I might not even get there, so I'd rather just do it a bit quicker. I've got the ILS in there ready to go. don't know what happened there, but at least it's now than later. We'll put the landing speeds now down on there now, so we're heading for 134. So I'm going to try it again. We're going to put on auto brake 2. ILS is in. We're going to cut it down to box 2. Alright, we need the heading as well. So it's 1 2 2. I'm going to put the heading as well already in there, 1 2 2, but I'm not going to press anything. Rough standard.
Five. 2500.
Better put it as 15 now. 148. Not that. Turn them on. Level 30. 141. So it's 1-3-4 when I land. When the plane turns, I do the rest of the stuff. Four two at 1-3-3. Click on the second board. I'll have to go around at 3,000 feet. Once it starts lowering, goes into that approach. Right, so it's got a lock. Looking for the guide slot now. Close there. I'm sorry about the dog.
There's Pepper.
Oh, the Pepper, yeah, the Pepper on it, sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. Right, so it's got the glide slope now. I'm going to put it up to 3,000. Should land. Right. As soon as it touches down, we turn off the autopilot. And the auto arm. Reverse thrusters.
Oh. Get them off. All right. Yeah, fucking that's it really. An APU on. Turn the landing lights off. Get the mount puts off. I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? I know how I've gone the wrong way. Oops, never mind. That's how you do an automatic landing. Anyway, thank you for joining us, joining me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the live shows. The next one will probably be the 777 or the 747, one or the other. So we'll take it from there. Anyway, hope that helped everybody out. Doing it step by step, so. Yeah. All good. So you can actually follow me on Twitch or TikTok. Fogbound John on TikTok. Twitch is Fogbound John 1. And obviously you've got me on. So, yeah. Hope it's all well. Hope you're all good. So I will say goodbye. Bye.